today we will discuss about this result tab. So this is the tab which every provider uses the most. Here in the result tab you will be able to see all the lab results. So this is the CBC result. If you want to see this, you click here in the flow sheet, and then you will be able to see the patient's result here. If you want to hide this, you click here, and you know, here the patient have not went through any imaging yet, but like if the patient has done the MRI, then you click here in the imaging section, and then you will be able to see the MRI results here. Thank you.